My name is Dr. Urooj and I am diabetic. I am from Pakistan. I was having recurrent miscarriages and I was referred to a new obstetrician who made me go some routine tests. One of them was HbA1c and the result came out to be 10.1, and I was aghast, which I should not have been. My family has a strong history of diabetes. I knew I was pre-diabetic. I was eating a lot of junk food, so I should not have been shocked, but I still was in denial. And I called up my husband, and the first thing I told him then was, we gotta wait till my health becomes better, and then we can start trying again. So he's been trying to help me out ever since, and so do my in-laws. We are still in the learning phase. We're trying to learn what I can actually eat, what I will not be eating. My mother-in-law is an awesome cook, but off and on, I cannot have the desserts that she makes because they're too sweet for me. I travel a lot for work and I travel along with my husband too. And in both the scenarios, I now try to take things into control and have moderated food instead of having a lot. So the purpose of doing all this is to keep my blood sugars in control. My HbA1c right after the one which came out to be 10 is between 6 and 6.2. And I hope that the positive outcome that would come from all these experiences in the family helping out is a happy and healthy pregnancy, resulting in a happy and healthy baby. So, fingers crossed. Thank you.